chlorine or bromine? That was one of the big questions that we had recently when we were trying to choose a sanitizer for our hot tub. The only thing we really knew about the two of them were that they were the two most popular options and that they're mentioned somewhere on the periodic table. It's also not like we could settle for both either. Disclaimer, it's not a great idea to go around mixing chemicals. So in this video, we'll explore both of these sanitizers and we'll discuss their similarities and differences as well as the pros and cons of each. So by the end of this video, hopefully you'll have a better understanding of which one could be the perfect fit for your jacuzzi. Now, before we begin, as we go through this video, we may recommend some products and accessories. Just as another disclaimer, we've included affiliate links in the description and comments. So if you click on one to purchase one of these items, we may earn a commission. But with that being said, we are keeping our opinions and recommendations honest. As like ourselves, we want you to have the best experience possible with your hot tub so you keep coming back to our channel. All right, let's talk about chlorine and bromine. These names may sound familiar, especially if you paid attention during your science class lessons on the periodic table, or if you spent time swimming in public pools. Both of them are available in different forms, such as tablets, granules, or liquid. They share a common function: to seek and destroy bacteria, viruses, and other harmful microorganisms that could lurk in your water. While both act as oxidizers, they have their differences. First, let's talk about effectiveness. Overall, chlorine is more potent. However, bromine has longer lasting effects, which means you don't have to apply it as frequently. Now let's discuss stability. Bromine takes the lead in this category as it remains stable at higher temperatures, making it better suited for hot tubs. Chlorine, on the other hand, is more likely to evaporate faster in hot water, requiring more frequent application. In terms of pH levels, chlorine can slightly raise the water's pH, while bromine has a more neutral pH. While both of these chemicals can affect the water's pH, bromine has a much more reduced effect. This makes bromine a better option for individuals with sensitive skin or those who experience irritation with higher pH levels. Odor is another factor to consider. Both chemicals emit odors, but generally many people find that bromine has a much more mild scent compared to the distinct odor of chlorine. Now let's dive deeper into the pros and cons of using bromine in your spa. Bromine is highly effective in killing bacteria, viruses, and other microorganisms. It possesses strong disinfecting power that has a long residual effect that ensures that your hot tub water remains safe and sanitary. With its continuous sanitation, you may not need to add it as frequently as you would with chlorine, saving you time and effort. One significant advantage is its stability, especially at higher temperatures. Unlike other chemicals, which tend to dissipate quickly in hot water, this sanitizer maintains its effectiveness, making it an ideal sanitizer for hot tubs and spas. So even as the heat rises, it stays strong in fighting off those unwanted organisms. Kind of like my cat is an unwanted organism at this moment. Another pro is its milder and less noticeable odor compared to other chemicals. This can be more pleasant, particularly for individuals who are sensitive to strong chemical odors. You can enjoy your soak without feeling overwhelmed by the scent of your sanitizer. One potential downside of bromine is it does have a higher cost compared to other chemicals. If you're on a tight budget, the expense of bromine tablets or granules may be a significant consideration when deciding on a sanitizer for your jacuzzi. However, it's essential to weigh the cost against the benefits and determine what fits within your budget and your needs. Regular testing and pH adjustment are crucial to ensuring optimal water conditions and preventing any imbalances that could impact your hot tub experience. Although less common than with chlorine, there is still a chance of skin irritation or allergies when exposed to bromine-treated water. If you have sensitive skin or known allergies, it's advisable to test your tolerance to the sanitizer before using it regularly. This precaution can help you avoid any discomfort or adverse reactions. Now let's talk about the pros and cons of using chlorine for your hot tub. The first pro is that it is widely available and extremely affordable for keeping your jacuzzi clean. If you're on a budget, it can be a cost-effective option for maintaining the cleanliness of your spa. Whether you prefer tablets, granules, or liquid, you can easily find them at local stores that cater to pool and hot tub supplies. Additionally, many online retailers offer a wide selection of chlorine products, allowing you to conveniently order and have them delivered to your doorstep with just a few clicks. Another great thing about this sanitizer is that it can be used in a wider pH range. This means that it remains optimally effective even if your water is more naturally alkaline or acidic. By having a wider pH range, it provides flexibility and convenience in maintaining your water's chemistry. Now let's dive deeper into some of the drawbacks associated with using chlorine in your spa. One potential downside of this chemical is that it tends to evaporate faster in hot water. It's like it has a secret desire to break free from the confines of your jacuzzi and just embrace the open air. As a result, you may find yourself needing to add more sanitizer to the water more frequently to maintain the desired sanitizing levels. Keep an eye on those chemical levels and be prepared to give your hot tub a boost when needed. Next, it has a reputation for causing more eye and skin irritations. If you find yourself rubbing your eyes or experiencing itchy skin after a soak, chlorine might be the culprit. But fear not, there are solutions available, such as moisturizers or seeking alternative sanitizers if you have particularly sensitive skin or eyes. Ultimately, the best sanitizer for your hot tub depends on your personal preferences, your budget, and specific needs. Whichever sanitizer you choose, maintaining a regular sanitation routine and monitoring water chemistry will ensure a clean and enjoyable hot tub experience for you and your guests. Happy hot tubbing, you guys!